Hello, welcome to 4D Dick. SD card is fragile and doesn't like being mistreated. They are used in phones and cameras for containing valuable files. But do you have a problem that your SD card is corrupted, so you need to recover your photos? In today's video, here are three ways to fix your SD card, and also one most efficient way to recover your lost photo. Let's start. When the SD card is corrupted, we should try to repair it first. You can use command prompt. Insert the corrupted SD card. Check your SD card letter. Mine is E. Press Win and R keys, type CMD admin. To open the administrator mode, command prompt. Type chkdsk /F. By the way, you can replace with the first letter E to your corrupted SD card letter. Press Enter. Then you can check the SD card to see if your data is there. If the SD card cannot be read, you can try uninstall driver to make computer recognize your SD card and data inside. Right-click the PC and choose Manage. Then click on Device Manager. Expand disk drives. Right-click your SD card and click Install. Disconnect and reconnect your SD card to computer. Then computer will automatically install the latest driver and read the SD card again. If uninstall doesn't work for you, you can try updated next. Same, right-click the PC and choose Manage. Click on Device Manager and select your SD card. Then click Updated. Finally, choose Search automatically for updated driver software to start the updating operation. Next, if your SD card can be read again, but unfortunately you lost the data, you can recover photos by using 4D Dick. 4D Dick is professional software that can recover most of your photos with just only one click. Let's try it now. First, download the software. Select the SD card. Then click Scan. Find your target photos. Select it. And then click Recover. And then select the path to save the recovered files and photos. Click Recover. And you will find your photos back. All right, we hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you like it or found it helpful, please leave us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to us. Thanks for watching.